jail, put a nigga back to the record.